So we're here with the returning Girija Shankar Joshy, who's back in the INRC after a long gap. How's it going, Joshy?
Going good till now. Feeling very nice after 3 years sitting in the rally car again. Fantastic feeling. In my driving, I have done some mistakes, but hope to correct it after a long gap. It take a little time, but still, I think we are third in our class as of now. Let's hope to get it better by the other stages, next stages.
You're driving the Polo for the first time. How's the cabin?
Oh, yeah. I have always been on the CDS before, the first time driving Polo, and to understand this car, the mid levels, it takes a little time for me, but it's very nice. The connection is very nice. It's an easy car to handle than the Polo, than the CDS. Very nice feeling as of now.
And what plans do you plan to try more rallies in 2018 or do you bring this as a one-off?
No idea. As of now, this is one rally. I'd say let this rally finish, then I'll take a call on that.
All the best to it.
Thank you.